So here are all your components. You have the USB cable, HDMI cable, your light source that came separately, along with its power supply and cable, and then the USB power supply for this. Your remote control. I have the batteries installed already. You'll have a glass plate as well as a black and white stage plate, two eyepieces, the microscope body, the transmitted light base with the mirror, and the incident light base that goes on top of that eventually. And then lastly, the focus column with the microscope carrier. The column itself in the box, there's a baggie that has three screws and the tool, the only tool that you're going to need. So let's go through some assembly. First, take the focus column, drive it all the way up to the top so that it's flush, right there. Loosen the thumb screw so that this is smooth for the microscope to slide right into there. Now that this is flush, you can place it upside down so that this is facing you. And then you take your teardrop shaped thin section of the base, and we're going to feed these three screws right through these three holes. Put those right on to the focus column and drive those down. Tighten those down. So those two lock together. At this point, you can put your glass plate on there, and you'll push against this spring here on the left side. Push against, and then pop it in. If you want to pop the glass plate out, you can push on the back like that, and it lifts it up the front. Always reach underneath too if you want. And now you can lower the focus column back down. Take your microscope and slide it back in. And then I line up the screw in the front with this line in the center that keeps it nice and centered. And then, which you can't see, there we go. So now we're all set with that. line these up. And then on your eyepieces, you'll line up the diopter settings so that they're zero. Another diopter setting, get to zero. And sometimes your eye cups will be folded out like this. You can have them that way if you'd like, or if you prefer, you can fold them back down. And then slide those into the eye tubes. And you pretty much have the scope built out there.